have to get something in, please. You can wait when I'm trying to get something.
Hi guys. We're gonna do some Roblox videos and shell videos. Instead of Chris Jackson, it's gonna be me and Jack. And we're gonna show you some rocks. I know last episode Jack took a few rocks and used them in the video. And now I'll show you all the rest of my rocks, his rocks, and these shells. So we're gonna show you some of the rocks.
Seconds in. I wanna show you some of our rocks. I don't know what he is.
Just pick. Don't.
This is a lava stone. It's finally populated in the residential area in homes such as Home Dean and maybe found in Michigan and any and in USA. So it's popular rock.
So this is one of my crystals. This is one of my crystals I have. It is purple on the top and it's black on the bottom. I do not know what kind of crystal this is, but I know it's a crystal because all this pointy stuff.
This is a green gemstone because it looks like green and it's a gemstone. It looks like lime colored. I don't know why.
Okay, so this is the special rock that it's orange, and it's really beautiful when you look at it closely because it's kind of like yellowish orange. It's like half orange, half lemon because if you turn it around, this side's yellow and this side's orange. Okay, so this is another of my jewels I have. Stuff, you know, that I made, right? So, it's white on the top and it's white on the back. It's kind of confusing because these look like the same colors, but they're not. Because on the back it looks kind of greenish. And this one looks white.
This is a white Petoskey stone. It's found in Michigan. And lakes, maybe even rivers, and it's perfect. Well, you can go.
So this is a blue rock that is very glittery. It is blue, and guess what? Instead of it's an oval circle, it's a square. It's actually a cube, by the way.
Two.
Now We're gonna do a rock mega challenge.
Okay, so I'm gonna pick my six rocks.
I already picked mine.
Just throw it.
And now, to hide the show. And now, time for you to put them in your bucket and let's see if how much likes I can get and how much likes you. Now, for this thing, we're gonna do this. Make sure that if you like these rocks, if you like all these rocks in this, please vote if you like the rocks in this bowl. If you don't, subscribe. And now, Will, your turn. You should.
If you like these rocks, all these six rocks, please. Comment Will. If you like Jack's rocks, comment Jack. We're gonna show you our shells that are very wet.
And they're from Wilson A. and Jackson and Joe Russell. And also for Joe's mommy, Mrs. Russell. And for Joe's dad, Mr. Russell.
Okay, so these are stuff. So we have this really small shell. It is super duper small, and there's no living stuff in this. If you were surprised, you thought there would be living stuff in this. There's not. It's just,
and not in this one, too.
And, oh, and I almost forgot, the tiniest shell in the whole world. A baby shell.
Actually, the tiniest shell will be inside that shell, and yeah. You can't get
it. So, these are the shells, and this is like the second to biggest shell and third biggest shells. There is nothing inside because you look surprised that you thought there would be something inside here. And guess what? We found it in a lake. Not like in a pond or something or in like a beach. Nope, a lake. And now we got the second to the smallest left. And these guys are actually almost the exact same size. And these are the shells that are like about the exact same size as each other because they're weird. This one's the dirtiest out of all of them because I got it like 2 days ago or something. This shell is really new. I got it on Saturday when we were about to leave the lake. And this shell was the shell I found last, the second to last.
Please make sure to subscribe, like, and I'm gonna check the timer, but please, Wilson, still more action.
Okay, guys, so, I hope you punch that subscribe button,
and
bye!
And please love us, and bye!